ولا عن شخص تعلم فعمل فحسب.
It's not just about an intellect that read and acted, or a man, or it's not just about a man who learned and acted upon what he knew in you.
وليس عن رجل غير الله على يده أمة بأكملها وأدخلهم إلى نور لا إله إلا الله فحسب.
Nor is it just about a man who changed the entire nation and brought them into the light of there is no divinity other than God.
ولكن الحديث عن مولانا جلال الدين قدس الله روحه ونور ضريحه هو حديث عن اصطفاء الله عز وجل عن اصطفاء من الله عز وجل وعن معاملة من العبد لربه.
It's the story of this great man Maulana Jalaluddin is the story of a man who was chosen by his creator and the interaction of the man chosen by the creator with his creator.
يستطيع كل واحد منكم أن يفهم كيف يستفيد من العبارة الثانية أنه رجل عامل الله عز وجل.
Most of you can understand what the second part of the sentence means. It's about a man who knew how to deal with his creator, glory be to him.
لكن قد يتساءل أحدنا هل اصطفاني الله كما اصطفى الشاه جلال الدين أم لا؟
But one may be left asking, have I also been chosen by God like Shah Jalal has been chosen by God?
الاصطفاء في مبدئه غيب.
He said, this kind of election in its outset is to do with the unseen.
لكن لهذا الغيب علامات.
But this unseen thing has outward signs.
ومحل علامة الاصطفاء قلبك.
And the place where the sign shows the most is your heart.
فإذا أردت أن تعلم هل يصطفيك الله كما اصطفى أحبابه أم لا؟
If you want to know if God will choose you like He's chosen His beloved ones or not,
انظر إلى قلبك.
Then look at your heart.
هل يتحرك قلبك عند ذكر الاصطفاء؟
Does your heart get moved when the people who are chosen by God are mentioned, or being chosen is mentioned?
هل يميل قلبك إلى محبة من اصطفاهم الله؟
Does your heart incline to loving those whom God chooses?
هل يتعلق قلبك بطمع في الله عز وجل في أن يصطفيك؟
Does your heart get filled with wanting from Allah or coveting from Allah that He chooses you also?
إذا وجدت هذه العلامات أو بعضها فهي مقدمة للاصطفاء.
He said, if you see these signs or some of them, then it's the beginning. It's the introduction or the beginning of selection.
إن الطيور على أشكالها تقع كما يقول العرب.
Like the Arabs say, birds of a feather flock together.
فإذا وجدت قلبك يتحرك عند الاصطفاء فهي علامة من علامات الاصطفاء.
So if you see your heart moved with the people of election, divine election had mentioned, then it's a sign that you're one of those people or you're amongst those people.
أجاب رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أحد الصحابة عندما جاء إليه وقال يا رسول الله أضمأت نهاري وأسهرت ليلي وأنضيت راحلتي مخافة أن تموت قبل أن ألقاك وأنا أريد أن أسألك.
He said, one of the companions came to the Messenger of Allah. He said, I've traveled through the night. I'm parched of thirst. And my mount is tired and fatigued. And it was just because I wanted to reach you before you leave this world and ask you a question.
قال فماذا تريد أن تسأل عنه؟
He said, what is it you want to ask me about? You want to ask
قال يا رسول الله ما هي علامة الله في من يريد وما هي علامة الله في من لا يريد؟
He said, oh messenger of God, what is the sign of God and the people he chooses, and what is the sign of God and the people he doesn't choose?
فقال له رسول الله كيف أصبحت؟
So the messenger of God said to him, how did you wake up in the morning?
الرجل يسأل عن الاصطفاء فكان الجواب من رسول الله عن حالك أنت أيها السائل.
He said, so the man was asking about divine election and the prophet's question to the man was how did you wake up or question it?
قال يا رسول الله أصبحت أحب الخير وأفرح بما أدركت من الخير وأحزن على ما فاتني من الخير.
He said, I've woken up loving goodness and happy with any and joyous with any goodness I do and saddened by any goodness that I miss.
فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم حسبك هذه علامة الله في من يريد ولو أرادك للأخرى لهيأك لها.
He said, enough for you. This is the sign of God in those he wants. If he wanted you for something else, he would have made you. He would have prepared you for the other thing.
فتحرك قلبك نحو الاستثاء مقدمة يرسلها الله إلى قلبك يقول لك سأصطفيك أقبل.
He said, so you doing the actions that prepare you for being chosen by God are like a herald to tell your heart that God is saying to you, come, come, because I'm going to choose you.
والعلامة الثانية محبة أهل الاستثاء الحديث الصحيح المرء مع من أحب.
And the other sign is the love of the people who are chosen by God, because like the hadith said, a man is with those he loves.
لهذا نحن نحب مولانا جلال الدين.
Therefore, we love مولانا جلال الدين.
وتتحرك قلوبنا إذا ذكرنا مولانا جلال الدين.
And our hearts are moved when مولانا جلال الدين is mentioned.
وأفرح إذ علمت أن الكثير من الشباب الحاضرين ذهبوا وزاروا مسجد مولانا جلال الدين وألقوا السلام على مولانا جلال الدين.
And it makes me happy when I know many of our young people here have visited the grave of مولانا جلال الدين.
لأن رسول
السلام أو salutations to مولانا جلال الدين.
لأن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم قال المرء مع من أحب.
He said because the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said a man is with those he loves.